holding their own. He's also a really nice boy, and he's beautiful.
And today, he's in town shooting for the 15th anniversary of GQ magazine.
And we're doing quite a nice, rugged, masculine, nautical shoot, which is why we're here at the Maritime Museum in Sydney on this baking hot day. I just hope he doesn't get seasick because it is quite choppy out here.
No sign of seasickness, and as expected, Jared nailed the shoot.
What's the trick to striking a good pose?
Oh, it's always the moment that you don't really think about it, and they'll capture it as you're shooting, and you go, oh yeah, I'll get ready, and then you go, no, we've already got it, and then you look back and go, oh, okay. So it has to be something that's believable and something that looks real but still looks good.
You could be forgiven for thinking his beautiful mo is the remnants of a successful Movember, but actually Jared's moustache has become his signature look, along with those washboard abs.
For me it's just cardio. I just go running, I do about 5-10 k's a day, and then just do core work for about 15 minutes after my run, and that's it.
It was his six-pack that helped him land the coveted Vogue on cover and that infamous naked shot.
So when you're sitting there, well, lying there for that shoot, what's going through your head? You're just...
It's really tough, actually, and just trying to get the pose right and get the lighting, and then it's quite difficult. You don't have time to think about anything else, really.
And so family and friends, do they have a good laugh and, you know, keep you grounded and remind you?
Yeah, when a couple of friends saw it, they had a bit of a joke, and I don't know, most people like it, I think.
No complaints here, I thought it was great. These wings are made to
fly. He's got a good rig, doesn't he?
Suze Massara enjoying the job very much there, I think.
I think so.
Well, after the break, it's time for Celeb Buzz. What is happening with Justin Bieber, Richard?
Oh, my God. If you didn't think he was a brat yet, just wait till you hear this. Justin Bieber allegedly abuses a woman in Perth. Just wait till you hear what he said. All the Celeb Buzz is coming up.
Who had 10 surgeries in one day. Heidi Montag reveals why she regrets going under the knife. Plus Aussie rock and roll legend Jimmy Barnes joins us live in the studio.
Oh my God.
Tracy gave an unemployed family a home. Look at how they repaid her.
You know, I let them in to help them.
On a current affair.
Look at this room.
Trashed beyond belief. And the ratbag tenants couldn't care less.
It does matter. It's somebody's house.
A current affair tonight.
I need twice as much sleep as you do, Mom. So I love how we do this Johnson's baby bedtime routine every night. With natural calm essences, it's proven to help me fall asleep faster. Thanks, Mom. You've got the magic touch.
Global superstar Dolly Parton is returning to Melbourne. What a way to make a living. Dolly will once again electrify audiences when she brings her Blue Smoke World tour to Rod Laver Arena February 11. And now a second and final show February 12. Second show tickets on sale December 13. Or sign up now to livenation.com.au to access pre-sale tickets. An evening with Dolly Parton. An experience not to be missed.
It's the Barbecues Galore Red Hot Christmas Sale.
Stainless steel hooded four burner, half price, just $3.99. This hardwood temper settings, half price too, only $3.99. And don't forget, for Australia's biggest Weber retailer. So come on in for a red hot Christmas with Barbecues Galore.
Hi. Guess you're all here for our all-out clearance event.
We need to upsize.
And we want to downsize.
Well, take a look around. We're going all out with amazing end-of-year deals on big and small models.
Great, because we're all out of room.
And we're all out of kids.
Yes.
Get end-of-year deals like Yaris YR Hatch from $15,490 drive away or 7-seat Pluger KXR from $39,990 drive away. Visit special offers for more.
King. From the makers of Candy Crush comes Papa Pear Saga. Oh. Oh. Available now on Facebook, Android, iPhone and iPad.
Mm-hmm. No luck.
Wasn't the right ambiance.
You try the switch?
Try the switch to Momentum Energy for up to $100 welcome credit and a low electricity rate. Isn't it time you tried the switch?
Look at her. She's 122 feet long with six rooms and a top speed of 19 knots. Well, purchase a McDonald's loose change meal and you could save enough money to buy a bus ticket to go and look at this beauty. Macca's.